awaited afternoon's football. I'm very much looking forward to it. The players are on their way out, so before we start, a few words from Trevor.
Thanks, Peter. I was chatting to some of the fans earlier, and they're all looking forward to this one.
Underway. Attacking from the right side, Brazil. And from the left to right, Argentina. Cafu. Juninho Pernambucano. Juan. Juninho Pernambucano. There's space on the left. And surely he must score. Keeper's there. He's made the right move and picks it up. Lucho Gonzalez. Here's the opportunity for a ball in to open the score.
Clearly a foul.
Minutes gone. Centres it. There's the shot. Heinze. Ayala. Cambiasso. Lucho Gonzalez. Riquelme. Tevez. Well in. Lucho Gonzalez. Tevez. Now it's a goal kick. We've reached the half-hour mark. And now the counter-attack. The defence closed racks really well. Good play. Both sides still tussling for the ball.
The tight defence has managed to contain the attack.
Lucho Gonzalez. Riquelme. Going for it. The keeper's looking nervous. He has his defence to thank for saving him there. Cambiasso. Ronaldinho. Kaká. Tremendous pressure there. He wins the ball back. Saviola. Both sides are too hurried in possession. Saviola.
They are going at it. Hammer and tongs.
Can he pick out a teammate? And that is the end of the first half. So, Trevor, what's your take on the game so far?
They've been a bit disappointed in making space and running off the ball. So I'm surprised that they've managed to keep the game level so far.
No goals then. It's 0-0 and everything to play for in the second 45 minutes. Suitably rested and refreshed, the players are ready for business again in the second half. The
sides have been changed for the second half. He's stolen it.
Ziraberto. Juninho Pernambucano. It's created a counter raid for them.
It's a good try.
Quick reaction from the keeper there to punch it out. Corner. It's a short one.
Hits one. He's done it. That's the opener. In the first few minutes of the second half. Off the crossbar and in.
It was a long time coming, but thank goodness it did. We have a game on our hands now.
But the keeper didn't stand a chance with that one.
They haven't looked in much trouble, have they, with each other? But now they've gone behind, they'll be so disappointed with the goal, won't they?
Yes, they will. So now they need to focus all their energy on grabbing the equaliser. This looks like a promising cross.
Tries his luck.
He cleared. They need to equalise, and good service here might set it up.
Juan. Emerson.
They're breaking out quickly here.
Looking for the shot. He's scored!
They've stretched their lead.
65 minutes played.
The goal came from the forward.
Well, it's been a high turnout, but most of the crowd not happy about that goal.
That was a nice move leading up to the goal.
Afford to drop any further behind.
Cambiasso. Sorin. Cambiasso. The keeper comes and collects it. Roberto Carlos. They're moving well down the left-hand side. It's a save. Riquelme, Saviola. He cut out the pass. Kaká. Juan. Roberto Carlos. Juan. Cafu. Emerson.
Over the line for a throw-in.
Into the final 5 minutes. Juninho Pernambucano. Saviola.
And he's gone for it.
It was a tricky shot, but the keeper handled it well.
The height was right, but there was not enough power in the shot.
Lucio.
And the referee blows the final whistle. They've lost the game.
They just didn't seem as if they were capable of playing their normal game, Dribble.
Not at all. But they have lots of potential. I'm sure they'll sort out their problems soon.
And that's really it for the broadcast this afternoon. Many thanks to Trevor beside me.
I've enjoyed it. Thanks, Peter.
And goodbye from us both.